deservedly. According to desert, whether good or evil, justly.